Hi guys, it's Sunny here. Welcome back to the episode. Today, guys, we are playing 1.19.4 Winter Storm.
Yeah, it's like
die.
I killed him. I didn't see that hole. It was too broken. Because I had my shield up.
Yeah. We're going up.
So, what are we doing now?
We're going to fight him.
The wither?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to fight the wither. I know we got strong. Alright, let's test out the strong weapons.
Let's test out his armor.
What happened?
Let's test out his armor.
Hold on.
Regeneration, so it can last more than 10 seconds.
We got it.
Now we regenerate as fast as the Winter Storm does.
Okay.
Regeneration 50.
We got an XYZ. How else are we gonna remember that? Okay.
Do four slash TP and then look at the ground. 1486.48 minus 26 minus 28 negative 524.47.
Wait, look, okay. It's under 1500, right under 1500. X. And under negative 500. Above 500. So 1500, below 15, and above 500. Damn it.
I'm gonna continue digging. If I hit the surface right now, I know the winter storm was close to us. I mean, his tentacles in the story mode, they do come out and try to grab me. Tractor beam? We have bows and arrows, so we could just hit his eye. I think we gotta keep going on the move. He's gonna catch us. No, he is. We just gotta wait for him to evolve.
Well, you get the hearts. Now we can get him.
Yeah, but the only way to really defeat him and get to the heart is if we... let him evolve to stage 5, which will evolve a Wither symbiote, which will spawn a Wither symbiote.
You can't even get to that. I want to see Carl for it before.
Alright.
Look at that.
Let's see. Come on. Yes! He has me in his tractor beam. Getting this one. Go do your own. I want this head. Don't you dare shoot that. Don't. No, why'd you do that? Alright, I'm going to this tractor beam. You go to the other. see how good this axe is. I'm gonna hit the head with the axe. Summon a winter symbiote. Yeah, tractor beam. You tractor beam.
You know what? You don't shoot the base that's getting you, you shoot the other house.
Why?
Because he won't let it, like, you know that. Stay up there while you keep getting it.
No.
Hit that guy like.
No, that's my guy. While you reel up, then your guy keeps getting you. He's above you.
Try it.
No.
It does? Oh well, there's only. So what? You gotta shoot each head that's projecting something?
No, you just shoot the head that's attracted to you.
The whole point is to shoot the head that's... See, now there's only one more projecting.
Now there's two.
Oh, now there's two. So how do you... I don't get it. You just... but no energy is going down. He just keeps... We're not doing nothing so far, are we?
No. We gotta wait until he spawns a Wither symbiote. Which we can do other stuff in the meantime.
Like what?
Here, you want me to spawn in a Wither symbiote? For the storm?
I don't get how they don't have to be marked.
I want you to wait. And let me fall. And you'll summon a Wither symbiote. Symbiote, so we can actually fight. Twitter symbiote. Here.
Goat symbiote.
Summon. Twitter symbiote. There we go. You gotta hit him from behind. Damn, I killed him instantly. One hit with a sword, I killed him. Yeah, he's gonna blow.
You're going to hide?
No, I'm not. What can I do?
He's eating the ground beneath me. There'll be no more layers.
What can I do?
Move him, sucker up.
With this. Oh yeah, I need 4 pieces of wood. And 2 iron. But we don't have any. Yeah. Start going like a banshee. You don't stop bothering me. I'm screaming like a baby goat.
What are you doing?
Game 2 on.
Hmm? Oh, this is easy enough.
I'm trying to craft a formidable bomb.
Oh yeah, the mob.
Just not stop battering while I'm screaming like a baby goat. Where's my iced tea? Smithing table. Oh, it needs to be a diamond sword.
Where's it come from? Uh-huh, it's coming after me.
Of course it's coming after me.
Yeah.
Got a command block sword. Now I have to look. Wait, how do you make the super team? Huh. Super TNT.
Trunks.
4 TNT. Okay, I'm just gonna get formidable.
Ooh.
Formidable bomb. F bomb.
There it goes. Another.
All right, where's the wither stone? there by you. I need a flint and steel. Storm, I have something for you. Glitter Storm, here. Light it.
Light it?
Mm-hmm. I lit it. I lit the Formidabomb. Glitter Storm! There he goes.
So you attract them with fireworks?
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
What?
You see that? That means it's going to explode.
Yeah. Gotta be inside. No, it'll work.
Yeah, it's gonna go up to him. But since it's on the blink of exploding, it's gonna wait until it gets higher. There it goes.
Let's say they're strong or weak.
The strong grow weak.
Yeah.
Oh, I heard something. I hear kabooge. Whoa!
Whoa.
Whoa. Hold on, I gotta hit the command block with my command block.
Don't hit it. Let me go see it first.
No, then it's gonna activate.
No, I'm not gonna touch it.
Well, you can't go near it.
Okay, let me go with you.
Okay. TP. We gotta go up it.
Okay, wait, let's check it out first while it's dead. Okay,
jump.
Will it activate?
No, if we're staying away from it.
Also, it might activate if we're on it?
Yeah.
I want to see the head, of course. Yeah?
No. It'll activate. Here, TP. TP, you'll see the heads. So you see the head? And the.
Yeah, where's the one?
And the command block.
Where's the third one? Over there.
Yeah. Look. Yeah. There it is, the command block.
Alright. What happens if I shoot it with the arrow?
It'll activate.
Oh. Don't do that.
Alright, here I am. I'm gonna go hit it.
Go ahead. Oh, that did you hit it?
Oh, there it goes. It came back.
What happened?
The weakened arise. There it is. The Wither Storm is back.
What happened? Did it?
Yeah, I missed. So it activated. So now it's split. Three sides. Bomb it right now, then I have to do this. Now it has three heads on each one. I mean, you want to meta bomb it, right? Right? Alright, Storm.
Come on.
tasty formidable.
What the?
Yeah, he's sucking it up.
Where the?
It's right over there. Have a nice, tasty formidable. Soothe your appetite.
What if he spits it out?
He will. The AI, when the formidabomb is lit and his tractor beam is on it, comes on a second time, the AI gets. The AI has to stay on it no matter what. He has to stay on it no matter what.
Or if he rejects it, would be surprising.
Yeah.
Oh my god, what happened? What's his life?
That's just a flashbang from the formidabomb.
Oh, there he goes, falling on me.
No, it's not.
Wow. It's falling off me. What the hell?
No, he didn't.
What the command box is. Mm-hmm. What did you do here? Look at this. That's where you are. What are you doing?
You ready?
Mm-hmm. Whoa, I'm messing it up. Whoa, hit it.
I am.
I didn't know you have to have a gun. I thought that was bad.
Alright, now we just have to wait until there's a hole in it. But we want the hole again. Now, I can set it so the hole is right there.
Is that a hole in it?
I mean, he does got a hole in his head, so.
No, he's got a hole in his head. What did he do with the hole? You mean the
hole? Yeah. So now. Now we get E. Why'd you drop me? Winter storm.
Are you throwing? Are you throwing it?
I'm also throwing it. Oh no. Really? Like this?
You have so many crafts in here.
Because he's got three heads on each one.
Wait,
I am.
thing's not working.
I guess the dang could be there. You have something stronger. Yeah, I'm gonna clear your effects.
Yeah, the wither.
No, I'm gonna clear. Yeah, it did. There, remove the night vision from you. There you go. Yeah, I know. I got the command block sword. Wait a minute. Oh, when you do it with commands, the Witterstorm, once you set it with commands, there's no pillars. When you set it with commands, there's no pillars. Huh. Maybe sometimes there is, sometimes there's not, you know? Maybe. Alright, we started the fight.
Scared now, run away.
He's gonna swap me. Is there a final boss?
Doesn't matter.
Oh. Winter Storm, stop taking hearts.
That's it, right?
No, there's one more.
There?
Yeah, skeleton. Got it.
What?
One story ends, another begins.
What was it?
I got the withered nether star. Let's go to the land.
What do you mean? Who?
To land.
Yeah. Look at that big hole. Oh my god. Who did the work on this place?
Yeah, he knew.
He did the work. Alright. Come on here, on top of it, if you want.
Hold on, I'm trying to see a good one.
Yeah.
Oh. Where can we see all this destruction? Right here? Set block. This.
What was this, a mountain? It's a mountain, right?
No.
What was this though?
Nothing. It's just blocks now. It's just blocks.
No, this. It was a mountain or something.
No, it wasn't.
Well, what?
That was in the ground. Those stone are in the ground.
Then how is it like this?
Because those were up in the air once he died.
Yeah, he had this. What about the water?
The water, he also was tracking that up to fuel him.
He pulls up the water too, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because you can tell over here on these.
Yeah.
So he sucks them up. Because he sucks up the land, and if the water blocks are on it too, yeah, he sucks those too.
Yeah. TP. This is a perfect place where you could view all the damage. And we're almost at 0-0.
What, the earth is flat? Look at that.
look over there.
Oh, God, it's around. What?
That's the place where we first summoned the Wither Storm.
Oh, is this the house?
Yeah.
Wait, so we beat him at his own place? Do we just go right here? We can go farther.
No, we went all the way over there, then we died. So we respawned back at the spawn point, and we went over here to find.
And he came back, to us. That's interesting.
All right, so that's gonna be it.
Yeah. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Yeah.
Good. So I'll see you next time. Okay.
Yep.
Goodbye, guys.
Bye.